Is it allowed to hang the landscape paintings at home? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. It's totally allowed to hang any type of paintings as long as it is not a human beings and it's not a living creatures or the birds or the insects or anything, but the painting when we're talking about the nature of Allah, like the mountains, like the waterfalls or the fountains or whatever, like flowers or the sceneries, you can put anything you want. And it's not allowed to decor family photos, yeah, the human photos or any images, any paintings or anything with the living creatures like a human beings and animal, birds, insects is not allowed to do that. But with the plants and the sceneries is totally allowed to hang at home.